Today we are going to cook chicken tikka masala. Generally in India we would cook it in the tandoor, but over here we're going to cook it in the oven in the kitchen of the embassy. So now we're going to introduce the spice. Generally in India what happens, we take the whole spices and we grind it right at that time. So the freshness is very good, it's very flavorful. Today we are using the ground spices. grams of chicken. This is ginger paste, 1 teaspoon actually. This is garlic paste, lemon juice, salt according to your taste. Now he's going to mix this together. This is the first marinade. So in India generally we do not use the skin of the chicken. We feel that it's a lot of fat in it, so we just use the lean chicken. So after marinating this for half an hour, we then add the other spices. So 30 minutes are done. So now he's going to add cumin powder, turmeric powder, chili. So this chili is Kashmiri chili powder and it is not very hot. It's a mild chili. Fenugreek leaves powder. This is garam masala. This is yogurt. The water has been taken out. It's hung yogurt. 2 tablespoons of oil. And then these are the whole spices which he's going to grind right now. And then he'll put it in this. So this grinder, it's made of stone, that is the pestle. So every home in India has this. Every home in India has this mortar and pestle. So even for little, you know, for garam masala, if you do it fresh and sprinkle it at the end of the dish, it tastes very good. The spice is very powerful, so we don't use that much. So you'll just use half a teaspoon. So he'll wash his hand and now he's wiping his hand well. In India, we use our hand to mix the chicken tikka. What happens, the flavor really goes inside the chicken. So this is the basic recipe that we do at home. And if you see in the restaurant, sometimes there is a little food color. That's why you see it's quite red. But at home, we generally don't put the color. Now we have to keep this for 3 hours to marinate. So we cover it with a cling foil and we'll leave it for 3 hours. So it's marinated already for 3 hours. Now he's going to put it on the seek. We say seek in Hindi. So the bamboo sticks. So now he's just drizzling a little oil on top of it. So this is on the topmost part because we want it to grill something similar to the tandoor. Now we're going to wait for 20 to 25 minutes and then we'll check it. So we will check it after 10 minutes and turn it over so that it gets roasted on both sides. So now the chicken is done. This is chicken tikka. and we eat it with this green sauce, which is coriander sauce. And the ingredients of the coriander sauce are coriander and salt, garlic, ginger, chili, lemon. So we cut this into small pieces and then we put everything in the coriander, in the grinder or the mixer, and then we grind it. Thread a little salad, that is my personal taste, I like it with salad, and then you dip it in the sauce and then you eat it. Yeah, it is very easy to make at home. You just need an oven and some chicken and a little spices, and you should try it at home. I really recommend it.